Thank you for the question.
Minnesota Housing Commissioner Jennifer Ho wants to spread the word. The Rent Help MN program is still open.
The main goal of the program is really to help families that have been impacted economically during this, what feels now like a never-ending period of time.
A total $450 million is available for renters who have fallen behind on payments. The program also benefits landlords, she says.
When we can help people pay their past due rent, that also helps the property owner pay their bills. It's a win-win situation.
And to apply, renters and landlords will need to work together. You can apply at renthelpmn.org.
When there's a good partnership between the property and the renter, folks can get a clean application in, and that's the easiest way for us to get payments out quickly.
The commissioner says there are several contributing factors as to why people are behind on rent right now. Seasonal work has ended. Winter utility bills are high. Congress did not extend child tax credits.
And people would have received their last payment in December for those.
Still, she says, it's important for you to get caught up.
When a family is evicted, it does have an impact on their ability to have stable housing for years to come.
Well, there is a new change to the state's forward rent policy. You can now only request one additional month of rent assistance. Previously, you could request 3 months of future rent.